I totally get this part. Yeah.
Why is there a weapon over here?
Because it wanted to be over there. Can't believe you're so insensitive to the weapon's desires.
Yes. Weapons don't get desires.
Wow, I can't believe you just said that about sentient weapons. They're gonna have to have a civil rights movement now. This arena seems to be the correct way to go.
How did that man get up there?
By being an excellent climber. What am I doing? I don't want the TNT.
You have forsaken the TNT.
Also, not liking the ice one, going back to Tank Buster.
You have now also forsaken the ice one.
Yeah. Yeah, this saw blade's really nice.
An elite ghoul, or whatever these are called, wraiths.
Probably should have let you have that bundle since I'm starting to actually have a supply of arrows.
I don't need arrows.
But at the same time, I also have been using arrows way more than you have. objective is up. Oh wait, there's not a path down. Never mind. Oh, more basic roof sprout armor. Of nickel and dime this fortress. Milk it for all it's worth.
Go, my son. Be free!
Wow, that's the end of the level already. Darn.
Oh, it's even rarer. Nice. What does rare do for artifacts? Does it just make them slightly better?
Nothing.
What the hell's the point then? To look nice?
It can look fancier in your inventory.
I think the corrupted pumpkin actually does something different for being unique.
Oh, there's an undo button.
You didn't notice?
Nope.
Huh.
Oh wait, these are high enough level. Whoops.
Need 34 and higher for minimum of 3.
Yeah, I'm gonna save 33s anyway.
The better boots of swiftness than currently have. Also got a 27 blast fungus.
Oh yeah, I do have 2 of those. I guess the real way to check be just like, go in here, sort by name!
Mm-hmm.
I've got 2 of these things.
Flaming quiver. Satchel of elixirs. Huh.
Yeah, unique version of that armor gives you iframes on roll. That's a good question. Let me check my armor. Do I have anything with Luck of the Sea? No. Eh, maybe hold off on farming then.
Okay. You stronghold them?
Sure. Get you. Get you the artifact you want.
What dark force conspires deep in the depths of this abandoned stronghold? As you enter these depths, you start to feel as if the very void itself is watching. But now that you've begun, you must follow this path to the end, no matter where it leads.
There was a second voice in there.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, hello.
Good question. If I remember correctly, this This puzzle is a bit convoluted and completely optional.
Oh.
Well, if at least you have no shortage of souls. Oh, do we have to put the eyes in the portal to unlock those doors? Is that what that pop-up is about?
I think so. Oh, hello. I didn't notice that I was going past.
Why are there just a ton of villagers in the end?
Burning brew. Oh.
So one of these doors has to be open, right? Okay, that one opened.
Probably gonna do that since it looks like it's a dead end.
I pushed a button.
How could you? zoomed in?
I don't know. I have buffs. Good job.
Hold up. Right.
Yeah, I think there's more floors above us.
Yeah.
This map just does not know how to handle it. Wait, clicking right stick is teleport? Not doing anything. Oh, am I teleporting you to me?
Oh, that's weird.
Thanks, camera. Nope, I haven't leveled up at all. Okay, it's a burning aura. Thank you. Oh, more double axes. How dare they fit in one block gaps?
Truly terrible little creatures. Down there. Oh.